the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. Welcome to what should be a very entertaining night of hockey. Jim Houston with Craig Simpson up next, a true grudge match between the Los Angeles Kings and the Pittsburgh Penguins.
This isn't a great matchup for these guys. Now, they're a physical team that plays an aggressive brand of hockey, but that can lead them into penalties.
And they're up against one of the least penalized teams in the league.
Jim, their special teams will need to come up big.
Now we're ready to drop the puck for the opening faceoff. Faceoff won by Crosby. Here's Lubomir Vyshnovsky. He dumps the puck in. Front. Oh, he hit the post. Shoots the puck. Los Angeles scooped it up. Camilleri. Here's Sidney Crosby.
Cuts in front.
Couture's got it. Camilleri. Crushed. Crosby. In front. Couture makes the huge save. That was a tough save.
Well, the problem with the backhand is you're not expecting it, so you have to move fast.
We're ready for the faceoff. Camilleri won the draw from behind the net. It's cleared by Vyshnovsky. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. Crosby won the draw. Went just wide of the net. Welch. Here's a turnover. Pittsburgh picks it up. To Avery. Now he just gains center and dumps the puck in.
Man on, man on.
Here's Ryan Malone looking for his first shot on net. Camilleri. Now it's passed to Avery. Penguins take possession. They'll gather in the puck and start out. Camilleri. Now rink wide to Avery. He dumped it in. Over center. Into the corner he goes. Right in front. To Alexander Frolov, who was drafted by the LA Kings in 2000. Now a pass up to Malone. He scores! And halfway through the first, they've got the game's first goal.
The release on that shot is so quick. The goalie barely had time to react to the shot. Nice goal.
Pittsburgh is looking sharp in the early going.
Very polished. These guys know what it takes to win.
Oh, he hit the post!
Got time, think about it!
Here's Sidney Crosby, who's already got a shot on target. Gets away a hard shot! To Frolov. Front of the net! Couture denied him! Gets laid out. Into the slot. Couture hits the one on it. Couture has the place buzzing after that last save.
That kind of save boosts your team's confidence.
About to drop the puck. The faceoff goes to Los Angeles. Goes behind his net. Passed ahead to Avery. There's a crafty little move. To Armstrong.
Quick shot! And he had to make that save, Jim. Down by two late in the first would have been a tough one to swallow.
Shoots! Welch. Less than 2 minutes to go in the first period. Camilleri! Now he moves it out. Here come the Kings. Shift after shift. Close! Pittsburgh
is by far the more physical team here in the first.
And time winds down as the first period comes to an end with a score 1-0. Scores 1-0 as the second period gets underway. They're getting ready for the faceoff. And the Kings win another faceoff.
Here's Lubomir Vyshnovsky,
who hasn't registered a shot on goal so far. He gets it.
Scores! That's a tying goal early in the second period.
Now he can hold the puck for so long while loading up the shot. He just waits for the goalie to make a move, and then wham!
Score is now tied.
A bad start for the second period. They really let the momentum get away from them.
Shots are 8-1 for Pittsburgh. To Avery. Now he just dumps the puck in. Shoots it hard!
Camilleri.
Here's Sidney Crosby. He clears it safely out. The Penguins take over the puck.
Shot the puck from the slot.
Pass up to Frolov. Camilleri. Shoots! Frolov takes control. Shoots the puck. He scores! And now he's got a pair.
I don't think the goalie saw that puck at all. He absolutely teed that one up and ripped it into the net.
The faceoff goes to Pittsburgh. He gets laid out. Here's Sidney Crosby. He scores! Sidney Crosby!
I think this guy definitely fits the description of a sniper. When he gets a chance to score, he usually converts on it.
The faceoff goes to the Kings. Camilleri. He scores! He's answered back immediately.
Speed kills. Isn't that the old saying? Oh, this man is a perfect example of that.
The Kings win another faceoff. Turned over in the neutral zone. Nifty little move there. Kluche denies him. Right in front. Just missed the net. Welch. He passes the puck to Armstrong. It's turned over. Camilleri. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone. Hart. Oh, off the crossbar. Frolov in control now. Fires from the slot. To Welch. Now he moves it out. Front of the net. Kluche made the save. Camilleri. Now it's passed to Frolov. To Avery. Here's Ryan Malone, who scored a pair and with two posts. Puck taken by Avery. He takes it to center. Over to Frolov. Camilleri fires it! That's blocked. The Penguins have possession and start out of their own zone. Down into the corner. Into the slot. Lucha turned the shot away. Crosby. Camilleri. Shoots the puck. And Fleury makes a nice save. He passes it to Malone. Rips it hard on net.
You cannot, I repeat, cannot go down two goals going into the third. Good save.
No problem there for Fleury. Corralled by Pittsburgh.
Pass in front.
From behind the net. Camilleri. Under 2 minutes to go in the second period. He steals the puck. Out comes Sergei Gonchar. Thunderous hit into the boards. Here's Sergei Gonchar. Play stops as the puck is shot into the stands. The puck is about to be dropped. Camilleri won the draw. Here come the Kings, quickly out of their own zone. That'll wrap up the second. 3-2 is the score as we head to the break. For the face-off. The face-off goes to the Penguins. Here's Rob Blake to Frolov. The shots are 17-6 for Pittsburgh.
You shot!
The ref is signaling for the face-off. Inside, shot the puck from deep in the slot. Here's Rob Blake. He's had a good, hard-working blue-collar game. Camilleri. And he's over the blue line on the attack.
One-timer!
Avery, into the corner he goes. Scores! Early third tie game.
For a big guy, Frolov has pretty good speed. Knows how to use it. He's constantly hitting the gaps with his wheels, getting into those high-scoring areas.
And that makes it a tie game.
This is when you need someone on your team to step up.
To Vyshnovsky. Now he moves it out. Shoots the puck. Camilleri to Avery. Here's Ryan Malone. What a gritty. Oh, he shot! Kluche reached out for the puck. He passes it to Frolov. Now it's passed to Malone. Here come the Kings as they move out of their own zone. Shoots quickly! Here's Colby Armstrong. Here's Ryan Malone. Into the slot, shoots the puck. It's grabbed by Welch. He passes the puck to Crosby. Quick shot, Crosby. Shoots it. Grabbed by Los Angeles, up to Frolov. Camilleri, thrashed. Welch takes over. Camilleri. Shot on net on the left. Fleury freezes the puck. It didn't take this guy too many tries to put one in the back of the net.
Well, if you want to be valuable to your team's offense, you've got to focus on getting your shot off quickly and as often as you can.
About to drop the puck.
The faceoff goes to the Kings. Here's Rob Blake. His hands are dirty. He's had a good, hard-working game. He intercepted it.
Catch in front!
Shoots! Puck grabbed by Blake. He passes it to Vishnovsky. Camilleri. Taken out. Armstrong takes possession of the puck. Here's Ryan Malone. He's had a good, hard-working blue-collar game. Over center. Shoots the puck. Malone. Cleared out of the zone by Vishnovsky. Armstrong. He passes the puck to Malone. It's turned over in the neutral zone. Slaps it. Saved by Fleury. Vishnovsky. He dumps it in. Here's Colby Armstrong. What a
cut shot. That was a game saver. What an amazing save.
He scores. That'll give them the lead late in the game.
A backhand like that is so deceptive. It's almost impossible for the goalie to judge where the puck is headed until it's too late.
Pittsburgh came up with a timely goal late in the third period.
And with so little time left on the clock, that one could be decisive.
To Malone, skating through center ice. Down to the final 2 minutes of this third period. Up to Armstrong. Along the boards. Right in front. Great glove save by Kluche. To Avery. And he's over the blue line on the attack. To Welch. Camilleri. And he pokes the puck away. Jumped on by Los Angeles. Avery dumps the puck in. He passes the puck to Crosby. Hard shot from the slot. That's stopped too to Avery. Now it's passed to Frolov. Kluche heads to the bench.
They're down by one, but they think they can get it back.
To Crosby. We're down to the final minute of the third. Vishnovsky dumps the puck in. Camilleri shoots the puck over the glass.
This guy's really reading the play well. He's netted 3 points already.
He's looking sharp, Jim. And he's really elevating the play of the people around him. That's what impresses me.
Fires it! And he just missed the net. Armstrong got it to Crosby. Up through center. Shoots the puck. They score on the empty net.
If the fat lady wasn't warming up before this goal, you can bet she's getting ready to sing now.
Pittsburgh now up by two late in the third.
At this point, it would take some major breakdowns for them to lose this game.
It's all over now. The Penguins won this game. The final score, 5-3. After we wrap it up at ice level, tonight's three stars of the game will be presented by Dodge. Check out the all-new 2007 Dodge Nitro. Grab life by the horns. From the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California, this is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
From all the team here at EA Sports, we'll see you next time.